Alright, doing a quick draft, which really isn't quick at all, because you're doing it against bots. Okay, I like Graven lore, however, actually being able to utilize it is a pain in the butt. So I'm going with the Boreal Outrider. Rhymewood Falls is really good because I tend to go blue-green when I'm able to. Shimmerdriftvale, it's nice in the fact that I get to choose, but I'm definitely in green at this point, so green-black could be the way to go. Way down, definitely. I don't like way down all that much. I like death knell, but at this point there's no reason to pick a second color. Not when there's a valid green card to take. Now I can make arguments for black. Carfel Kennelmaster is really saucy. But I think I just stick with green. Take my Sentinel. Giants is pretty good. Just take my snow-covered mountain. Rootless Hue. Replicating Ring. And I think I'll go with red, thanks to the U. Cinderheart, cavalry. Shackles, maybe. Definitely dual strike thanks to the shackles. Vault robber. Might take plow. Mob. Renishore. Spoils. Well, I guess green is looking decent. Old Growth Troll. Gonna take the Avalanche Collar because I am grabbing snow-covered lands. Highland Forest. Glittering Frost. Nice splash blue. See, now this is where it becomes hard. That's essentially a colorless land. Nothing major that benefits me. I mean, these two are pretty good, but the bots are good about passing them, so I'm taking Vega for a deck that I'm building. So, definitely not the best line of action, but I know the bots tend to pass stuff, so. Now, let's see. Path. Kinda want another dual strike. Should consider the mammoth growth at this point. Sign on a dual strike, unblocked creature could be a little bit nuts. Yeah, I'll take this in case I splash black. Another sentinel. Master Pencil. Funeral Longboat. Smashing Success. Mammoth Growth. Really like this card. Oh. Well, Spirit. Gotta take it. Ice Shaper. Meadow. Outrider. Snow Forest. Snow Forest. Doomscar Titan. Provoke the Trolls. Ice Hydra. Second Doomscar Titan. Run amok. Gonna run three of this. Not gonna run three dual strike either, probably, but you know. Would consider Liberator. And hey, Cinder. And this is gonna make me work. You fetches my Cinder Hearts. Want to mostly turn things sideways in this deck. Okay, so one sorcery, four instants, two artifacts, one is a vehicle, one enchantment, which I need. Artifact I need. What are my instants? Okay, Smashing Success, I can definitely justify. Seize the Spoils. Okay, we can cut that. Renamuck. Gaining Trample is huge. Dual strike. I would like to be able to make a copy of, you know, provoke the troll's smashing success, something like that, but I don't know. Sentinel is my only turn one play. Do I need 2 7 drops? I mean, I do get to fetch one, so. Okay, Spirit. How many snow-covered permanents do we have? We have 6 land. Artifact. Yeah, I can't really justify taking them out. Humor Longboat I can't justify removing. Dual Strike I can justify. I can take out the Run Amok. Doesn't feel good to, but easier to do that and be bad by playing a forest. Uh-oh, I'm facing Hugin. I will definitely sacrifice my Funeral Longboat. That is not even a question. Oh no, it's Toski! No! Card is just so insanely good. It's indestructible. Gets to block. Oh no, it's a flying squirrel! That flying squirrel is nuts. Down at that. Oh, good lord. That's just brutal. Not really surprised by the demonic ghosts then. Well, that was pretty interesting. Okay, so, yeah, well, this would be absolutely terrible if it wasn't for the incredible amount of ramp potential. And would you look at that, the real outrider, I'm able to attack with the funeral longboat early, or, you know, they miss a land drop, maybe a replicating ring. Let's get aggressive. I only see one black mana. A top deck of land, I think I'm gonna kill that mana. Deck of land, I think I'm smashing that. Oh, now that guy is pretty false. Open that. Yep. I kind of hope that the two dwarves block. So I'd rather kill the vault robber and keep draining their ability to produce mana. Thank you. Oh man, that was a misclick and a half. Oh well. Or a miss. My brain. That's the easy way to say it. I was thinking that that was the Horizon Seeker, but. Same situation we were last game. This looks good enough to run with. Light little breath of luck. And destroying their land already. They even gave me a target. Those are big elves. I think this is fatal? Oh! And that's a saucy creature. I have enough snow now that I can actually start chewing away with iron. I make a few mana lists and get myself to the point where every turn I'm hitting ice. Taking it, I'm fine. Would have been able to pump twice. Six, two, four, five, six, seven. I could almost activate it this time. Kinda like that. Turtle Hydra. And apparently I was not playing standard during a very fun time in draft. I mean, who wouldn't want to play a Turtle Hydra? Ooh. Interesting. Oh, that was bad. So we already have the Horizon Seeker in the yard. I'm okay with this. I forget that that thing caps. Oh my God, are you serious right now? That was infuriating. Come on, kill your counterspell.